My name is Jillian. I'm a Prudential financial consultant. Today, I've been working in Prudential for the past 5 years. And my job, the goal, the objective is about bringing in sales. Me and my job, it's all about goal setting. Okay, how much sales we would like to achieve. And I would say for me, I like to break down my goals into bite size. Something that it's individual and personal, that it's realistic and achievable for myself. Now I like to break them down in, you know, bite size. For instance, I have targets over a year. I prefer to break them down to even what I need to achieve in this week. So if it's back to studying, you know, you break down the number of chapters you need to cover over a year and tell yourself what you need to cover, you know, during this week and next week. And if you don't, if I don't achieve my goals, I will have to ask myself why, instead of giving myself excuses like, oh, this week is busy because blah blah blah, I couldn't achieve. So working out the mindset is really important, because for the past 5 years, when I look back, one thing that hasn't changed, okay, one thing that is also uncertain about sales is that you never know when's your next customer gonna come from, when's your next sale gonna come from. But you know, over the 5 years, I've seen that it is all about the statistics is that as long as we work, we put in our effort, naturally the results. Yeah, when we set these goals, it has to be something that we really want. Something like I say, it has to be individual and not the same as anyone else, but for your own reasons. We have to believe and foresee that we are gonna achieve it, and we have to find a way to actually find a strategy to work towards achieving our goal. If we feel that we've been putting this much effort all this while and we're not achieving the results or the goal that we want, just try something else, a new method to achieve these goals. If you have been doing it right to achieve it, continue the hard work, keep up whatever you are doing. So I would say that it's really important to believe in your goals. Every day waking up, telling yourself that this is really what you want to achieve. And when it's really what you want to achieve, work towards your bite-sized, you know, steps. What you need to do this week, and put your heart to it, to do what you need to do. Because we all know what we need to do, just that we ought to know what works best for us. We are all different in our own ways. What works best for someone else may not work the best for us. So we really have to put our heart to, you know, sit down and think what would really be, you know, the best way to achieve what we want by enjoying what we do, not stressing ourselves out too much, and also focusing on the goal that you have set and press on. Okay, despite there's going to be distractions and obstacles that come along, we must know that, you know, life is all about ups and downs. It's never always going to be up. Okay, if you are down, at the most down point, the only next way is really to go up. If you're up, okay, do not be complacent, because we still have to consciously put in the effort to maintaining achieving our goal. So I really wish you all the best and all the great things in life to happen to you. Take care and God bless.